Hello, basketball fans, and welcome to Cleveland for this presentation of EA Sports NBA Live Basketball. There's some action down on the floor, so let's get ready for this Eastern Conference semifinal game between the Cleveland Cavaliers and the Chicago Bulls. Chicago has a lead of 2-0. Up next is game number 3. Now, here's the starting lineup for both teams.
Eastern Conference semifinals between the Chicago Bulls and your Cleveland Cavaliers.
Another pass, a pass, you want a pass by the bridge, it's a big star pass,
Scotty Pippen for two. Out of bounds. Cavaliers ball. Luc Longley. Panko. The assist to Bobby Bill. Scotty Pippen. Brandon. Dennis Rodman.
I'm gonna with another body murder, another body murder.
To number one, Terrell Brandon. That's his first personal. We are in the penalty. To the line, Ron Harper. One minute to go in the first quarter. Defensive foul to number nine, Ron Harper. That's his first personal. Team foul number two.
And that's it for this opening quarter. Here's a look at the first quarter stats.
Defensive foul to number 24, Chris Mills. That's his first personal. Team foul number one, Scotty Pippen. To the line for one, Scotty Pippen. Chris Mills. That's his second personal. Team foul number two. Into the game for the Cavaliers. Number 32, Tyrone Hill. And number 52, Vitaly Potapenko. Into the game for the Bulls. Number 13, Luc Longley. Thank you. Into the game for the Cleveland Cavaliers, number 2, Reggie Geary, and number 3, Bobby Sura. Cleveland foul to number 52, Vitaly Potapenko. That's his second personal. Team foul, number 3, to the line for 1, Luc Longley.
Make it.
5 to number 7, Tony Kukoc. That's his first personal. Team 5, number 1, into the game for the Cleveland Cavaliers. Number 1, Terrell Brandon, into the game for the Bulls. Number 9, Ron Harper. And number 0, Randy Brown. Tubalaki, Tyrone Hill. To number 13, Luc Longley. That's his second personal. Team foul, number 2. The assist to number 32, Tyrone Hill. 1 minute to go in the second quarter. Cavaliers foul to number 52, Vitaly Potapenko. That's his third personal. We are in the penalty. Into the game for the Cleveland Cavaliers. Number 14, Bobby Phil. Number 21, Antonio Lang. To the line for the Chicago Bulls, Luc Longley. Defensive foul to number 7, Tony Kukoc. That's his second personal. Team foul, number 3.
So that wraps up the second quarter. Let's take a look at the halftime stats. Let's take a look at which players are hot.
Hitler, 4-2.
Bobby Phil, 4-2.
The assist to number 1, Terrell Brandon. Dennis Rodman. Come on, man. foul to number 14, Bobby Bill. That's his third personal. Team foul, number one. Pippen, 4-2. Vitaly Potapenko. The assist to Tyrone Hill. Luc Longley. Terrell Brandon. Number 23, 4-2. Bobby Bill, the assist to number 52. Vitaly Potapenko. Scotty Pippen. Pippen, 4-2. Out of bounds. Cleveland ball. Number 24, Chris Mills.
Out of bounds. Cavaliers ball.
Chicago foul to number 33, Scottie Pippen. That's his first personal. Team foul number 2. To the line for 3, Chris Mills.
And that's it for this third quarter. Let's take a look at the game stats.
Number 52, the Cavaliers. into the game for the Chicago Bulls. Number 13, Luc Longley. Number 25, Chicago. 4-2. To the game for the Cleveland Cavaliers. Number 35, Danny Ferry. Number 41, Mark West. Into the game for the Bulls. Number 0, Randy Brown. Potapenko. Luc Longley. Terrell Brandon. To number 33, Scottie Pippen. That's his second personal. Team foul number 1. Into the game for the Cavaliers. Number 2, Reggie Geary. Into the game for the Chicago Bulls. Number 7, Tony Kukoc. Bobby Bills. For 3, the assist to Vitaly Potapenko. assist to Reggie Geary. Tony Kukoc. Bobby Bill for two. The assist to Reggie Geary. For the Cavaliers, number 32, Tyrone Hill. Into the game for the Chicago Bulls, number 9, Ron Harper. Number 23, Harper. Timeout, Chicago. Into the game for the Chicago Bulls, number 91, Dennis Rodman. Bulls foul to number 91, Dennis Rodman. That's his first personal. Team foul, number 4. Into the game for the Cleveland Cavaliers, number 1, Terrell Brandon. And number 24, Chris Mills. Chicago, 4-3. 1 minute remaining in the fourth quarter. Number 14, Bobby Fields. Timeout, Chicago.
that wraps up tonight's contest. The Cleveland Cavaliers are the winners over the Chicago Bulls. After three games of the NBA Eastern Conference Semifinals, the Bulls lead the series 2-1. Let's look at the numbers from today's game. Here's tonight's EA Sports Player of the Game.